What's going on, everybody? This is Jason Scully from The Grappler's Guide. I just finished making about a 7-minute video of a whole bunch of different solo drills that you can do. I got a question. What's some different drills that you can do to help you improve your movement and your jiu-jitsu ability? Now, there's nothing that replaces a training partner, but there's definitely some things that you can do at home or in a park or anywhere else to help you improve your movements for jiu-jitsu, so then that way you're not stagnant when you're home alone. So hopefully you enjoy the video, and I appreciate any questions, comments, or criticisms. Thank you, and look forward to hearing from you.